In this video, we will learn to solve the equation square of cosecant of x plus cosecant of x is equal to 2. Given to us, square of cosecant of x plus cosecant of x is equal to 2. Taking 2 from right hand side to left hand side of the above equation gives us square of cosecant of x plus cosecant of x minus 2 is equal to 0. Let us apply the quadratic factorizing technique here. We can write the above equation as square of cosecant of x plus 2 times cosecant of x minus cosecant of x minus 2 is equal to 0. Taking out the common factor cosecant of x in first two terms and taking out the common factor minus 1 next two terms of the above equation gives us cosecant of x times cosecant of x plus 2 minus cosecant of x plus 2 is equal to 0. Now, let us take out the common factor cosecant of x plus 2 out, we get cosecant of x plus 2 times cosecant of x minus 1 is equal to 0. The above expression gives either cosecant of x plus 2 is equal to 0 or cosecant of x minus 1 is equal to 0. Let us first find the solutions to the equation cosecant of x minus 1 is equal to 0 in period 0 to 2 times pi, as secant function is a periodic function with period of 2 times pi. Taking 1 from left hand side to right hand side gives us cosecant of x is equal to 1. We know value of cosecant of pi upon 2 is 1. Now, let us find the solutions to the equation cosecant of x plus 2 is equal to 0 in period 0 to 2 times pi. Taking 2 from left hand side of the equation to right hand side gives us cosecant of x is equal to minus 2. We know value of cosecant of pi upon 6 is 2. We also know the famous trigonometry identity cosecant of pi plus a is equal to minus cosecant of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that cosecant of pi plus pi upon 6 is equal to minus cosecant of pi upon 6. As pi plus pi upon 6 is equal to 7 times pi upon 6, and plugging the value of cosecant of pi upon 6 gives us cosecant of 7 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus 2. We know the value of cosecant of x repeats after the interval of 2 times pi, so cosecant of 2 times pi minus a is equal to cosecant of minus a. We also know the famous trigonometry identity cosecant of minus a is equal to minus cosecant of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. If we apply the identity as we did before, we get cosecant of 11 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus 2. So the solutions of the equation square of cosecant of x plus cosecant of x is equal to 2 in interval 0 to 2 times pi are pi upon 2, 7 times pi upon 6, and 11 times pi upon 6. Let us find the general solutions. As we know, values of cosecant of x repeat after interval of 2 times pi, so the general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 2, 2 times n times pi plus pi plus pi upon 6, and 2 times n times pi plus 2 times pi minus pi upon 6, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us the general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 2, 2 times n plus 1 times pi plus pi upon 6, and 2 times n plus 1 times pi minus pi upon 6. As we know, 2 times whole expression of n plus 1 is an even integer, and 2 times n plus 1 is an odd integer for any n. So, union of these two set is set of integers. Also, minus 1 raised to the power of n is minus 1 if n is an odd number, and plus 1 if n is an even number. So, general solutions to the equation are 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 2 and n times pi minus minus 1 raised to the power of n times pi upon 6, where n is an any integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.